The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from San Diego, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, Ray Marshall.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have tag team action coming up.
And given the state of the tag team division right now and how incredibly competitive it is, this match might just make or break one of these teams.
This match might very well steal the show, guys.
Yeah, and I think you could go so far as to say it has the makings of a match of the year candidate.
Yeah, here we go. Karan. There's the crucifix, nicely done.
Boom, what impact.
While he debuted on SmackDown Live and endeared himself to a brand new crowd, he didn't quite have that support when starting on NXT.
Who needs supporters? In NXT, Rude declared he would improve the NXT home crowd in Winter Park, Florida, to include society's elite, which sadly didn't come to pass.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Well, it's not dire consequences for him here, which is good. But just in case, he might want to think about getting his partner in there for a bit.
Wow. Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy, though, Michael.
Through a perfectly placed punch.
Oh, not perfect. It was glorious.
Here we go.
Diving knee drop. And there's the tag. Dolph Ziggler into the ring.
Dolph Ziggler gets the cover.
And a kick out. Much to nobody's surprise.
Not yet.
Drop kick right on point. Producing a trampling.
On the elbow.
Right to the heart.
In a tag team contest, a superstar and partner walk up against another duo. Unless there's a special stipulation added to the match, the traditional rules of a singles match apply in terms of winning the match via pinfall, submission, countout, or disqualification.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Ah, kick! Nasty kick. Ah, Carolina!
In my opinion, Dolph Ziggler has got to get back into this. What are your thoughts?
If I'm his partner, I'm furious right now. There's no reason why he shouldn't have made a tag by now.
And it's Dolph Ziggler with the reversal.
But then again, I never believe anyone ever touched your body. Rude setting it up. Hallelujah.
Exactly why so many superstars hope their number never gets called to face this guy.
you're going to be hard-pressed to find action like what we just saw anywhere else, but right here on Raw.